Welcome everyone to a brand new Roblox video. It's me, Yellow Stark, and I'm here with Action. And today we are going to play Jungle Story. Before we hop in, make sure you leave a like and don't forget to subscribe and turn on post notifications. Let's get straight into
it. What happens if they don't like?
All my monkey friends will bring them to the jungle and we'll eat them. Okay, cross the bridge and start your jungle adventure. Okay, Victoria.
Ooh, if Victoria, you say so. Let me see how you look.
We're getting distracted. There's many more ladies in the jungle, Action. Get your priorities straight.
What you mean there's many more ladies? Hey, you see this bridge? Oh, it's hype's messed up, dude. What about that underbridge?
All right, trucks. Which truck?
Yellow. Gold is always the best color.
Let's go.
It's the best color I've ever seen in my life, bro. Ooh, I'm not gonna lie. Hey, man, welcome. Do you think anybody's gonna join us on our adventure?
Well, yeah, look. We got one?
Oh no. Yeah, she definitely did not join us, dude.
We need three more players, cuz.
Come on, man. Ooh, look at that now. Now we got an audience. Hold up, baby
girl. Let's go.
What's good with you?
How many people are there? Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's see how many people make it out of the jungle.
Me and you, probably.
Yeah.
If I'm correct. Most That's probably. How it always is. Ooh, snap, man. I've been waiting to go to the jungle since I was in the third grade, bro. Did you hear about the killer, the dinosaurs?
Oh, yeah, here. They live in the jungle. Victoria!
Oh, my gosh. She's looking better than earlier. I ain't gonna lie. So, nah, she looked the exact same.
Look at the jungle. It looks so beautiful.
Bro, it looks so dangerous, God. Bro. I'm just saying, man. What if a big old snake pull up on me like...
Hey, my second name is Danger. It's Darko Danger Blocks.
Oh, for real?
Yep, you didn't
know
that?
My middle name was Action. It's Action Blocks.
Welcome to the jungle, everyone.
I was going to sing the song, but I'm not trying to get copyrighted.
I'm Victoria, and I'll be your guide for this tour.
Oh, that's what's up.
Why she talk like that?
Nah, she talks kind of cute, bro. I'm not going to lie. Shoot.
It's time to start our adventure. Ooh. Oh, she's going to drive us further into the jungle?
You know, I like being adventure.
Oh, walkie-talkie. Victoria, can you hear me? Over. Oh, I have a feeling there's something wrong with the jungle.
Yes, I can hear you. Over.
Okay. Hey,
who is that?
Yo, Dark, do you think something's crazy going on?
The last two groups didn't make it at all. Oh, no. Hello? What happened to them? Over. Oh, no. Victoria, you should No, Victoria, come on now. You should probably...
Oh no,
that didn't sound good. Was that a gorilla?
Was that an ape?
Oh my god.
Bro, Dark, stay calm, but I think I just saw an ape.
Let's go before it comes back. Yeah, how about we turn around, Victoria? I feel like that would be a good idea.
Dude, turn around, bro? I mean, ain't that close?
It's coming after us. What?
Where? Yeah, behind us, you talking about turning around.
Oh my god, that's an ape, bro. That's a dinosaur. No, somebody jump out.
No, why'd you jump off?
Victoria, stop. No, Victoria, stop.
We're leaving you behind. What do you mean?
No.
Are you sure you want us to drive
come
faster,
on,
bro?
Come on. Oh, out of the truck, everyone. I'm staying right here. What are you talking about? I'm not leaving this truck. No, man.
Dude, I don't know about you, but I'm listening. I'm out. I'm running.
Wait, where are we? Is this some kind of tribe or something?
Dude, we're in the jungle, man. Don't worry about what it is. Just worry about what it ain't, okay?
Is everyone here? Yeah.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I'm right here.
That one girl almost didn't make it. Sure, you almost didn't make it?
Yeah. She's talking about drive fast, but she almost just got left behind, boy.
Leave me behind. Ooh. Save yourselves.
She was almost gorilla food, boy.
Ooh, what's this? Quick, grab a stick. We might need it. Bruh, you think we can stop that gorilla with a stick, Victoria?
Yeah.
I thought you knew what to do.
Dark, you must not know me, man. I took out 3 gorillas in my lifetime, and each time it was a brick. So a stick rhymed with it, so I might be able to take care of them.
All right, you know what? I trust you over Victoria. Let's go.
Yeah. See, I'm glad the trust is there, bro. You my homie, bro.
Snakes! Where?
I'm not seeing snakes.
Oh, they're talking about the other people.
Oh, wait. Do you see that?
What? Whoa.
Oh, snap.
Use your sticks.
Huh?
These ain't snakes, bro.
Oh, shoot.
These are bridge worms.
Oh, my gosh. Not bridge worms. Oh, snap. Hey, get beat up, boy. You ain't never seen that.
They made me.
Here. You never got hit with a stick before, have you?
Okay. Mm-hmm. Let's both focus on the same snake. Come on.
Uh-huh. Come on. You ain't never got hit like this.
Ooh.
Yeah.
All right. We got him.
Snake defeating champion, bro. Some might call me the snake killer. Ooh.
That was a close one.
I know, it really was. Baby girl, you need some protection. Just get close to me.
Wait, everybody's eating chocolate. I'm saving my chocolate. I ain't eating it yet.
Yeah, dude, I'm not going to eat my chocolate yet, man. That's for later, man.
We might be stuck.
Wait, you see those? Are those alligators or crocodiles?
Crocodiles. Whoa. Alligator. What? No, those are crocodiles. Nah, those are crocodiles.
I asked you to fact check and you messed up.
No, those are crocodiles. Try to feed them. Why?
Hey, put your arm in there, bro. I think it works. Put your arm in there.
Why would I want to feed them? No.
Come on.
Feed fish to the alligator.
Get some fish over here.
Why?
All right.
Why?
There we go. All right. Hi, alligator. There you go. See, at least I'm a nice guy. I feed the alligators, unlike you, man.
I can't grab any fish.
It's in your hand.
It's not.
It's literally right there.
Yeah, you're right. I don't know if I want to feed him.
Come on, feed him. Don't get too close. You're standing on his back.
So?
All right. Now that everyone's fed, you know what? They might need one more. I'll give him one more.
Did you give one to this one in the back? Oh, no. We can't feed that one.
Nah, dude. Don't feed that one. That one's a fed.
He sure looks full now. So why we have to do that? Can they just go here and grab the fish themselves? I mean, they're grown alligators.
No, they'd have to step on this dirt, and that'd be disgusting for them. You know?
You're right. Sorry, I didn't think of that.
It would pollute the water. All right. I'm giving him an extra snack. He's already full, man. He's gonna throw up now. Wow.
Oh, there is a tribe. Waka waka tiki. Waka waka tiki.
Oh, stamina,
stamina. Waka waka tiki.
Whoa, they're dancing. They're renegading.
What business do you have in our jungle? We're on a tour.
I thought we was on a tour here with my homies and my girlfriend Victoria. Ain't that right, girlfriend?
Victoria, have you been here before? Cause it seems like you're surprised.
Mm-hmm.
Dude, mwah. Is that so?
Yeah, that's my girlfriend. Yeah, you see, we just made out. Come on.
She ran away. You may stay in our village for tonight.
Mm-hmm. Eh, I got it. I'll get her back in the village for tonight.
I'm sure we will all meet again soon.
We'll meet again soon.
Okay.
Wiki. Tiki, tiki.
We must go now. Someone will show you around the village.
Dude, I don't know if the tribe sounds like that, bro.
Well, what do they sound like then? Oh, they just disappeared. Oh, who's that? Huh? Greeting, stranger. Follow me.
Follow me. Wiki, tiki, tiki.
Follow me, Wiki.
All right, sure thing, Tiki man. I trust you completely. So how come Victoria seems surprised?
Especially with the spear.
Ooh.
I don't know. She doesn't seem phased at all by this. Hold up.
Whoa, Victoria now!
Are those scorpions?
Are we?
Bye, Dark. I ain't jumping down there.
No, we're good. We're good. It's safe. It's soft.
Are you sure? Are you sure?
I'll catch you. Promise.
All right.
Ow.
Dude.
Oh, my God. What is this place?
It is soft sand. You're right, scorpions. Don't touch me.
Where? I don't see any scorpions. Oh, there.
Over there, yeah. He tried to bite me, dude. I had to kick him in the head.
Behold, the most valuable item in the jungle.
Is it a
tribe head?
Wait, huh? It looks like an ape.
It's beautiful. Yeah, I know, Victoria. I'm beautiful. Look at me in the frame and stuff like that, yeah.
My name is
Max, you know. You're one ran.
Can I touch it?
Hey.
Ooh, what's that?
Who dares to disturb these sacred grounds?
I wasn't about to touch it, tribal spirit. Hold I up, promise.
You big old tribal head, boy. I'm really on your head top, boy. You look like something ugly. I was just showing these tourists
the artifact room. Tourists? No, I'm an adventurer.
You weren't supposed to bring any outsiders in here.
Hey, I didn't know. Hey, tribal spirit, I didn't know.
Blame him.
Yeah, he shall pay the price. I ain't doing nothing.
Yeah, bro, get the tiki man, bro. It was the tiki man.
Go get him.
Get the tiki man.
Do we have to fight the? Oh, no.
Whoa.
Oh, no. Hold up. Why you break the ground up, cuz?
Why he do that?
Why he did that?
We're going to die here. We're going to die. No, Asian, don't say that. We don't want to die here. What do we do? We got sticks. The sticks might come in handy.
Oh, that's true.
Oh, shut up. Let's try to figure a way out. See?
You're always arguing with me, man. Come on.
I know what's up.
We're in a serious situation, and you're out here arguing. Hey, wait.
Find a way up over here.
Maybe if we take the artifact, he'll be even more mad at us.
We don't want that. Look, I already found a way out, Action.
Where?
Wait a second. We can go We can go that way, and there's a giant scorpion. But we can also go this way, and we'll be back where we came from.
Action, let's go to the giant scorpion.
Okay, sure.
Oh shoot, that boy kind of big, don't you think?
He's huge.
Yeah, I know. Wait, it says wrong way.
You want to go that way? Hold on, you wanna go that way?
It's this way. I saw it. She found it for us. She saved us.
Why we go that way? We could've literally gone back the way we came.
There's big old spiders, bro. I'm scared.
I hate giant spiders. I hate giant spiders.
These are sticks. Oh my god.
Yeah, okay.
Come on, dude.
Oh, I got arachnophobia, boy.
Dude, I got arachnophobia. Okay. Oh my gosh. Dude, jump. Come on, hurry up. Break through it. Come on. Dark swing.
I'm swinging. Ah, it's right there. Woo. Ooh, right. Oh, there's more.
Watch out. It's a plank. I know your heavy self might break it.
There's more. Just keep running.
You are not heavy at all. Watch out for the spider.
It's up there. Watch out. Oh, it's behind us. It's a boulder. Oh, I didn't even see it.
No. I did not see that until the last second. That was so close.
Okay.
Holy Come on. Crap. That probably wiped out 3 children.
Oh, how many? I don't see anyone else. I'm ready to get out of here, man.
We got spiders going crazy.
We got gorillas,
bro. We got apes. We got King Kong. We got scorpions, bro. We got a bigger scorpion.
Tribe heads. We made it out. Whew. Okay, let's get out of the jungle, please. Wait, where's Victoria?
Hey, man, what did you just lead us into, bruh?
Where have you all been? Follow me back to our village.
No. I'm good.
The other tiki man got us in trouble with the tiki. Okay, you don't care. That's cool.
Where's Victoria?
I didn't expect you to. Oh my gosh, my girl.
Yeah, where is she?
I gotta go back.
No. She'll make it out. She knows what to do.
Bro, but that's Bay though. This is a cool little village. Look who's sitting next to me. Shoot, you wanna be my new girl? Shoot, I'm okay with that. Shoot.
The sun will be going down soon.
We need to build a fire.
Oh, I got sticks.
I don't see the sun. It's
go
so dark in here.
Go find some wood and bring it back. All right, sir. Yes, sir. Sir, yes, sir.
Nah, bro. I got some wood right here. Come on. I got this stick.
Oh, we need logs. We ain't need no sticks.
Oh, there's still alligators over here, so I don't want to check that. I found one. I got one.
I'm doing all the work, bro.
I'm doing all the work, man.
You're really not.
Dude,
come on.
You only found one. I found more than you because I found one as well.
Well, I found one too.
No, I see that too.
Yeah.
You stole that from me.
If you snooze, you lose.
You know what? I got the other two. I know where the last one's at.
I know where the last one's at.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't. It's right to your right. To your right.
See,
no.
I didn't need you to tell me. I knew that.
I did more than you. I did more than you.
Yeah, boy, I can place a lock.
Well done, everyone. Now we'll be able to cook our dinner.
Wait, dinner. Whoa, that's a big chicken leg. What is that?
No, bro. That's definitely rotisserie chicken leg.
It sure is spooky around here at night.
No, cat. Hold on. Let me sit next to girl. Uh-huh. Yo, are they floating or is that just me?
Yeah,
tripping?
They're floating. They might have eaten some of that chicken risotto, what you just said.
Don't worry. Come and take a seat and enjoy your meal.
Should we be taking this food? Hey, man, how I trust
you? Take that mask off. Let me see how ugly you look.
Should we be eating this head top? We don't know what it is. It looks good, though. I don't really care what it is, if I can be real honest with you.
Hey, bro, do you think it's cooked full? Hey, don't eat that, bro. You know how these games work?
It looks so good.
Can you tell us more about the jungle?
Bro,
are you eating it, bro?
It looks good, bro. I can't lie to you. I had to.
Dude, but what if it's not cooked enough? Let me tell you the story of the great ape.
We saw the great ape. Remember?
Oh, no. We just saw 8, bro. That wasn't great, bro.
It looked kind of great.
Story time! Oh my gosh, dude. Shook face. I'm ready for a story.
Story of the great ape. Long ago, there was a royal tiki that used to own this village.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, he keep looking around like that, like he's paranoid. He and the great ape protected the village and his people. Okay?
Hold on, what happened? Does it still protect?
The royal tiki loved his people. He loved everyone and everything about the jungle. Okay?
I like that.
Okay, I like the jungle too. Yeah. Welcome to the jungle. Jumanji.
Hold on, it's getting too dark, bro.
One cold and rainy night, everything changed.
Uh-huh. What happened?
What happened, Chicky Man? Tell us. Should we be worried?
Oh, that lightning, bro. That lightning hit.
The animals of the jungle became possessed with a dark energy.
So the great ape is possessed?
We saw a possessed monkey or ape.
The great ape went berserk?
Oh yeah, that's definitely the same ape that I think we're thinking about. Yeah, that one.
The village was destroyed and the royal tiki never saw the great ape again. But we did.
No. We saw the great ape, I swear. Hold on.
Oh no.
It's not my imagination.
To this day.
Yup.
A dark energy possesses this jungle, waiting for its next victim.
Bro, The two camping trips in front of us? The two camping trips in front of us?
They disappeared.
Plus us. Oh no.
Well, that's so scary. How do you guys even sleep?
You know, I close my eyes first. Yeah. Usually I like to close my eyes.
It's all in the past. Oh. There is nothing to worry about.
No, but we saw the monkey.
Yeah, I don't mean to scare you, but the great ape, that boy alive, boy. Yep. And I almost hit him with a stick. Hey, where's my girl? Where my girl Victoria?
Yeah, where
at?
Is she? We haven't seen her since, you know, the thing with the tiki face.
Don't tell me Tiki had
done. I haven't seen her since coming out of the artifact room. Yeah, she's dead.
Yeah, it's good to say she's done for.
Yeah, we need a new tour guide. Can somebody take us out of the jungle, please?
Yeah, bro. Oh, there she is. It's too dark in here. Oh, what?
Where have you been? Look, there she is. Victoria.
Where have you been?
Yeah, have you been? I don't trust
Where have you been, Vicky? I lost my binoculars, and I went back to find them.
Yeah, I don't believe her. Where are your binoculars, then? I don't see them. Oh, there's...
In her hand. Literally in her hand, dark. Bro. You want
to go? Join us for dinner before we head to bed. Yeah, come sit next to me, Victoria.
Yeah, no. Right next to me. I got a spot right here.
It's starting to rain. We should probably get inside. I mean,
it probably is the rainforest jungle.
Quickly, go find you a bed to sleep in for the night.
Okay. Oh, you got bed crust?
Wow, they're so
what
nice.
A real one.
Right?
Okay. Okay. Where's my bed?
I'm sleeping right here.
My bed is over here.
Oh, I got the biggest house.
Dude, my bed was literally... Hey, get off my bed, girl.
How do I
Go
get
find
him?
Your own bed.
Hey, I sleep in the biggest bed. I got the biggest house. Oh, well, the biggest hut.
Hey, man. But guess what? My hut is right next to the campfire. But good night, everybody.
Good night, Ashen. Good night, Victoria. Good night, Charlie. Good night.
Hold up. I know somebody.
What was that?
That dang bad that I heard it.
Hey, can we put down, like, do the huts have, like, doors and windows we can close and shut?
So nobody's talking about,
No that, way. That sound. Am I going to sleep? No
Did y'all just
way.
Hear that roar, too?
Yep, I heard
I can
that,
go
too.
To sleep after that.
Don't worry. You get your rest. No, Victoria. I don't want to get my rest. You heard that, too.
Victoria, you get your rest. I see you standing out in the rain. Hold on. She just TP'd.
Okay.
How she do that? How she do that? It's all good. I'm going to go to sleep.
I don't want to go to sleep.
Dude, just go to sleep, man.
Hey. I just fell asleep. Good morning. Oh, what's this?
Hold up.
Hold on.
Don't stab him.
We're asleep. I have news. Our artifact is missing. Victoria.
It's missing?
Victoria. She was the last one there.
Dude, why did you suspect that so quick, though?
We must alert the others. Because she's the prime suspect. She was the last one who was there.
She was the last one. Because we was over there fighting scorpions and stuff.
I'm just keeping it real.
Yo.
Oh, no. Why was she sneaking around like that? Wake up, everyone. We have to leave.
Yo. We're dealing with a thief. My girl's a thief.
Another tiki man. They want five more minutes,
five
mommy.
More minute, mommy.
No, the tiki guy,
Hold
they want to kill us.
Minute. Hold up, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Talking about mommy.
Oh,
you don't know this girl like this. This is the tour guy. And that's why I call mom. I'm just kidding. Anyway, let's keep it going.
Go. Where's she going? No, I don't want to go over the water, Victoria.
Dude,
I know what
I'm
she's thinking.
Stop
them. Oh, hell no. Okay, how do we get over the water?
Nah, heck no. Our artifact has been taken. All right, quickly. Cross the river.
How?
Cross the river. All right. Mom,
watch out for the alligators.
Mom, let us do it.
We didn't steal their artifact. You sure about that?
Yes, we did. Somebody did.
Yeah, somebody Vicky. Did it. They think you did, so run. Yeah.
Yeah, that's why you're running real slow. You're running slower than I saw you before. Hold up. It's like you got something in your pants.
Come on. Yeah, right? Ooh, yeah. Something's holding her down.
She's still moving faster than us. Oh!
Grab your sticks!
What's out?
Run, stick.
It don't matter. They're stabbing us in the back, bro.
Come on.
Dude, ow. Yo, get the girl. Stop getting me. Chill. Oh, yeah. The girl's behind us, bro. They're done for.
We gotta destroy the bridge when we get over it.
Dark, look back.
Oh, my God. There's so many. That bridge doesn't look dirty. I don't care.
Dude, why are you the first one across, bro?
Watch out! There's holes in the bridge.
The bridge looks fine. Victoria, I almost just lost my life talking about the bridge.
They're scared to cross the bridge.
Oh, is that bats or is that
locusts? Sure, yeah, come on.
Come on. Everybody made it? Oh, those guys were scared.
Yep.
All right, time to cross the bridge. Cut. All right, come on. I just cut the bridge up.
Oh my God,
Yo,
what
Victoria.
Is that?
Anyways.
What is that over there?
Oh, no way back.
That was close. Yo. No, we were standing here for a good 10 minutes. That wasn't close at all.
Yo, that was a close call, dude. Because she could have fell.
Whoa, my God.
No way.
Giant beast. I don't like the jungle anymore.
Bro, wait, grounded? Are we saying grounded, sir?
Right, I don't want to go. I don't want to go.
Okay, beast.
Whoa, this temple looks amazing. Yeah, sure. I don't want to be here.
Why are you so explosive? You are a tour guy. You should know all about this place.
Let's see if it's open. I don't think we should, especially since you have the, you know, artifact, Victoria. We ain't stupid.
Yeah, we ain't dumb. Hey, are what they going to get over here? Victoria,
look at the statues.
Slow.
There's people. It's people in the statues.
Yeah, it's people. It's like golden statue, bro. That's why I'm going to have my new house.
Come on.
Nice golden statue of me.
Oh, watch out for that bee. Watch out for that bee. That bee looks real angry.
I got his pattern down, bro. He goes to the left side. Stay on the right.
Okay. Yup. What is this place?
There we go. Wait, watch out, watch out.
Okay.
Don't step on it yet. It's closed. What do we do now, Victoria?
We go home, right?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Let's go ahead and go home. I paid $5.99 for this trip.
Come on. I've heard rumors that if you find all three crystals, it will open up. No, Victoria.
Where are we supposed to find crystals at, Victoria?
Go explore. No, I want to go home. Do you guys have insurance? Will you pay out my family if I don't make it back? I think not. So let's go home.
All right, let's go find the crystals. Hey, you go to the right. I'm gonna go to the straight, and somebody better go to the left.
Yes, sir. Okay.
Oh my gosh.
What does this crystal look like? Does it look like a VVS chain?
Oh, dude. Speaking of VVS, you know I got that on me.
I know.
Okay. Yeah, I found one. It's red.
It's red.
It's red.
Yeah. I don't see anything over here.
I found one.
Oh, I think they're different colors then.
All right, get it. You got it. It got to be on your side, bro.
Nope. I don't see anything.
Come on, man. Open your eyes.
I got my eyes open. I don't see anything.
Dark growth blocks. You better have your eyes open. All right. We found a red and a yellow one.
Oh, I found a green one. Yep. I got it.
Get it.
Let's go. Let's stay me.
Oh,
this is a
come on, man. Stop fucking different, bro. Did you get the crystal?
Yeah.
You got it.
I got it.
Let's go. Let's go, Dark.
There we go.
Oh, that was terrifying. That was terrifying.
MVP, man. That's my guy right
there. You remember how there were six campers? There's only three left now.
What up?
Do we jump?
Let's go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, whoa.
Oh, my God.
No, how do we know we'll make it out of here?
Right? Which way do we go? I mean, it only looks like we can go straight.
Yeah,
but
we can't go back up. There isn't a ladder. Sure, yeah. So that was kind of a stupid question.
You all go straight. I'll see if I can find another way out. Huh? How you gonna leave us in here?
Okay, whatever.
Wow. Okay, it's all good.
It was a bad idea.
It was a bad idea to split up with Victoria.
You're
bro.
Right,
she the tour guy, bro. I paid her like $10 for this, bro.
Yep. She's freeloading.
She sure does disappear a lot, man. Mm-hmm. I bet she probably got the artifact, dog.
I'm
no
telling
cap,
you,
bro.
She came here to steal another artifact. That's what she wants to do.
Oh, man. We're going to die from these traps, man. Unless you're a parkour king like me.
Yeah, maybe I play Fall Guys, bro. It's easy.
Play Fall Guys?
Yep.
Bro, I heard you weren't good at that.
Stop being a baby. We got it. All right, you go first.
Hey, you go first, then. I want to see you make it out alive. Because me and Dark said we're going to make it out alive.
Yep. You go first. I just
pushed. Come on, man. You cannot spell, bro. Furt? What is furt?
All right. Let's see if she'll make it.
Hold up. Wait, which one did she go in? The middle?
I don't know.
Oh, my gosh. This is actually stressful.
Ah!
Middle. Whoa. Watch out. Okay. Hey, this is like Fall Guys. It's like Fall Guys. The game, you're not gonna.
I'm good at Fall Guys. Don't say that.
All right, this way.
Ow!
Whoa. Are you good? Oh, it shoots out. Watch.
Okay, it's good.
Boom.
Can I run? Oh, okay.
When catches on fire? When does it catch on fire?
Just jump. Jump over it.
No, it catches on fire, bro.
What? I died. Oh, no, we made it.
We made it. Why did I lose 20, though?
We could have died in there. Yeah, that was weird.
Why did I lose 20 health?
I don't know. Look, there's a way out. Okay, you go first then.
All right. Bet. Let's go.
No, I don't trust it. I want her to go first.
Wait.
Oh, what's happening? Oh, no.
Hold up.
We can't make it over there.
Walk carefully, y'all. You don't want to fall into that lava, bro. I think you'll be dead.
Yeah, or at least you'll burn up. One of the two.
Yeah, one of those two.
Okay.
It might not respond either, it's a race. So I'm just saying. Oh, it's a race? Then why are you behind me? Why are you behind me, cuz?
I'm really
why
not.
Why you behind me, cuz?
I'm really not.
You're literally behind me. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Bro, explain that. Explain that.
Oh, wow.
Explain that.
That's... Woo! Oh! Yeah, I'm going back. Is
hey,
that
is
the
great
eight? Yep.
Yo,
it sure looks like
great eight. That's definitely the great eight, bro. Look at his eye, bro. You can tell that eight.
How do we get past him? Where's Victoria?
Victoria, bro. We need her, bro, the most.
Yeah, we can use her to feed to the great ape, and then we can escape.
Dang, bro, you beating up on his chest like that, bro.
I can do
chest
that too.
Hurt. I can do that too.
We ain't got no weapon. We ain't got no weapons. We're supposed to beat him with a stick. Whoa. We supposed to beat him with a stick?
No, just dodge its attacks, bro. I know how this
stuff
like this works.
Whoa, 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 watch out.
Give me it right here.
Okay.
Next to me.
Whoa.
Yep.
Ah! Oh, you got hit. Oh, bananas. Give me some. I got bananas?
Hit it with a banana. Hit it with a banana.
Oh, okay. Oh, my God.
I hit it.
Why would a banana hurt an ape?
Bro, because he didn't eat it. That's why.
Okay.
Right, get a banana. Get a banana. This is it. This is it right here. If she throws one, too.
Come on. You got... No, you missed. Oh, you got it. Okay, okay, okay.
Nah, I hit it. We knocked him out. Oh, yeah. Wait. He was still beating up on his chest.
He's not dead. We won the battle, but not the war.
Not the war.
No!
Uh-oh.
She just
dude,
fell.
No.
All dead,
all
and then
that
she
noise.
Just fell into this.
All that noise made the cave rumble. Bro, she literally survived just to lose, bro.
Oh, well.
I feel bad for her.
Let's go before it collapses. All right, let's go.
All right, let's go.
She defeated the great ape, the tiki head, jumping into all the traps, and then she falls. She literally just trips.
The tiki head is next.
She's back.
Where did that from?
Oh, my God. Welcome back.
Victoria, too. Huh?
Thank goodness you all made it out. Victoria.
Where were you?
When I needed you.
Huh? Where were
I
you?
No more.
The great ape almost ate us. Yeah, Victoria, where were you?
Literally, the great ape. The great ape.
How
King
did you
Kong.
Get out? Yeah, how did she get out? Something here isn't right.
Something.
Something here isn't right. I do not trust her.
The artifact gave her superpowers.
I found a small opening.
Nope. Guess what? If she was an actual good, decent tour guide, she would have returned as soon as we heard about the missing tourist.
That doesn't matter. Well, let's get it going. All right, bet. Let's get it going. Then. Come on, girl. Come on. I'm following you.
Are we heading back out of that jungle? Is that what we're doing?
Watch out for the cracks, though. Watch out for the cracks.
Yeah, yep. I ain't no sure.
Oh, what?
Whoa. Bro, that just scared me.
There's something
bro,
in the water.
That just scared me.
Dude. Oh,
dude,
my God. What is that?
Something in the water?
What is that? Swim?
What do you mean?
There's something in the water. It's a huge monster. What is that? No, it's coming my way.
Go, 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 go.
No! Action! Save me!
You're done. Dude, it's like one of those Venus flytraps, but
dude, I just jumped. I just swam under it. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
That was so close.
Come on, Dark. It's on you.
It's
above
me.
You.
No, no.
Come on. Get up.
I made it.
I'll take one for the team. No.
Oh, my God. What is that? It looks so scary.
I'm eating my chocolate.
Yeah, I'm eating my chocolate, too. This is a good time to eat the chocolate. Wait, another temple? Or is it the temple we just came from?
What on earth was that thing? Big old piranha-looking thing, bro. Look like a little-looking thing, bro.
Dude, my life just flashed before my eyes.
A plant. All that. Is everyone okay? I mean,
I
am, but Dark's life, like, that's trauma.
We could be better.
That's trauma, bro.
I ain't never gonna sleep or swim again.
Wait,
do you hear that? Hear what?
Hear what, sure, Dia?
What are we supposed to hear? I don't hear anything.
I didn't hear it. I just hear intense music. Oh, no.
Oh, no, the tickies. They found us.
Uh-oh.
Y'all want some chocolate? Hey. We can talk this out over some chocolate.
Hey, bro, break me up a piece of that Kit Kat bar. Come on.
Where's Victoria?
I'm gonna wet
oh, there.
My pants. Hey, don't you wet your pants. Be strong. You called me a baby earlier.
Yo, offer them your chocolate.
Ah, oh, they just shot me with a tranquilizer dart. Oh, no.
I feel
dang it.
I feel tired all of a sudden, boy.
I got hit upside the head with a train.
Well, where the hell are we?
I don't know.
Chief Tiki.
You dare try to take my jungle. Tiki.
No, Chief Tiki. It wasn't us. It was Victoria.
Yeah, don't blame us. We ain't even do nothing, bro.
We're sorry. Please let us go. Please.
I don't know, man. Take her, bro. She said she want to be a sacrifice. You heard her.
Oh, no. We didn't steal anything. It was Victoria.
You want me to let you go? Ooh, tiki, hiki, wiki.
Please. Oh,
bro,
the tranquilizer.
We need your artifact, bro. I promise on the homies, bro. Come on, man. I wouldn't lie on the homies.
I think we have to fight. Help. Someone save me. No.
Hey, take her.
You can have her.
Take
just
her.
Let us go.
Terrible tour guy. Zero stars on you.
Victoria. Let her go.
Zero.
Let her go, please.
Nah, bro. You can take her, bro. Don't listen to him.
You have to go through me. All right, we're already on your head.
We on your head top, boy.
Yeah, this is disrespect. We already won. We're the chief tiki's now.
Hold on. Why am I at 32 health? What's your health looking like?
13.
Huh?
What? Yo, because we were standing on him, bro.
No.
We're dumb.
Tranquilizers. It was because of the tranquilizers. Eat your chocolate, bro. All right.
Yo, this dude should be easy.
Spear.
Maybe if I grab this. Oh, yeah.
Oh
my gosh. I hit him.
I hit him too. Again. Yo, this is going to be easy, Chief Tiki.
I'm the only one who got 2 hearts off of him.
Yeah.
Watch out for the tornadoes.
Ouch.
Come on.
Eat your pineapple. Yo, your pineapple is going to give you more HP.
Pineapple? There was pineapples?
Yep. Can you give us some more spears?
I mean the turkey leg. Oh, the turkey leg helped too.
Oh, why did I eat my turkey leg during the camping? I'm dumb.
Dude, you shouldn't have ate your turkey leg, man. Should have waited. Bro, is this chocolate?
It's moving. It's moving. The ground's moving.
I'm moving with it. I ain't dumb. You know me, man.
Yo, the chocolate part is not moving anymore. Wait, I have a tiger.
You have a tiger?
Look.
What?
Can he help me attack him?
Wait. Back up. Watch out for the tikis.
We got this.
Tiki King, you got to be stronger than that, boy. You really weak for a final boss.
Yeah,
bro,
we fought the great ape, bro.
Right? We fought the great ape. He got her.
She's dead. She's dead, action.
She's
dead. F in the comments.
Oh, snap. Hey, bro, back up. Hey, why you chasing me like this? Hey,
Spears!
All that, this is it right here.
We got what I missed.
Oh, come on! Why you miss all the shots?
I got him!
Dude, if you literally hit him, we wouldn't be in this situation where you about to die.
We ain't dying, bro. We know we fought the great day. We can find Tiki King.
Hey, I ain't dying. I don't know about you, bro. I saw you get folded before.
What? No, that's not true.
Oh snap! Come on.
All right.
Oh snap. Eat up, shoot.
Whoa.
Watch out the ground. He's chasing too.
I know.
He's chasing. Get ready, the ground's about to turn. There it is.
Come on.
There it is.
It's easy. Right? It's easy. We only need one more spear action.
All right. And let me pick it up and throw it because I don't trust your accuracy, bro.
But we're going to get three. It's all good. We're going to get three chances. We can't mess this up.
I mean, I saw y'all aim. If you pick up all them, we done for.
I'm nervous.
Hey, man, ain't no nervous like that, man. All right, come on.
Okay.
Let's shoot. He's on me again.
Get the tiger. Orion, whatever it is.
He's on you this time. I'm going to get ready to throw it at him, bro. I'm going to get ready. I got my aim. I'm locked in on him. Uh-huh. You're done for, Tiki King. Hey, wiki tiki wiki to this one, boy. I'm about to throw a spear at
him. Oh, my God. Right. Don't miss.
Boom.
Don't miss.
Hit him.
We knocked him out.
Yes.
Victoria, we're gonna save you. Grab a spear just in case.
All right, just in case we need to hit Victoria upside the head too.
Grip
quick!
Climb the ropes. What ropes?
What rope?
What rope?
What's she talking about, bro?
Stop them! What
Stop
rope?
Stop them, bro. We knocked you out.
Here, this
I
way.
I hear that from you. All right, I'm Come with on. You. Oh, that rope. I see it. Hold up. I'm about to throw a spear at him.
Didn't
I missed.
Work. Oh, your aim trash.
Nah, bro. I missed 1 of 10.
Well, I missed 1 of 10 too. What are you talking about? Come on.
No, bro, you missed 3, bro. I watched you.
You're lying.
I watched. Nah, cut. You missed like 8 and you missed
Victoria.
Banana, I did it.
Oh no, the boss ain't happy. I don't care about your boss.
Man, I don't care about the boss. We folded the boss, bro. The boss can't handle nothing like this. Boss ain't got the sauce. He lost.
Let's go. Are they running away?
Yankee, they're running away. Hey, let's leave with them. If we leave with them, we can escape.
Yeah, you know I don't even care about Victoria. Let's go.
Alright, let's go.
Woo! That was close. Yeah, Victoria, you're welcome.
Stop
what have you done for
trouble.
Us?
Nothing. We almost died trying
right?
to save you.
So get us out of here. No more games.
Right? Do your job, please.
I know. I'm sorry.
Yeah,
you
sorry ain't gonna
sorry.
Cut it. Show us the way out.
We don't need a sorry right now. We need the help.
Let's hurry before they come back. All right, let's go.
All right, come on you, on your lead. Let's go. Natural lead, babe. Come on, let's pick it up.
All right, how do we get out of the jungle? We got to get out of here.
We run through the jungle. Run through the jungle.
Hold up, why they put me behind Victoria? I swear I was 10 feet ahead, cuz. Oh, cap. Stop playing me like that.
Come on.
Stop playing me like that.
Mm-hmm. Capture them. We can't let them go. Wait, action. I lost you guys.
I'm right here.
We got to go that way.
Yeah.
Oh,
bro,
no!
Dang. I knew I should have followed her. I started following you, bro. That's mistake number one.
Yep, why I ain't a tour guide.
Woo!
Oh, no, they're throwing spears!
I'm jumping on y'all hits.
Dude, if you jump on their heads, they got knocked out.
Yup. Y'all can't handle me.
No, I'm almost dead. Run.
Dude, they're not hitting me, bro. Y'all can't hit me. Y'all aim is literally garbage. Keep throwing them spears. Ain't gonna do nothing. Hold up, I got hit one time. I'm hurt. Come on.
Go.
Oh my god.
Actually,
there's like eight of them on me, man.
Victoria ain't even helping us. She's just running. Save her own mind.
We did all this. Uh-oh.
The chicken's back.
He's back right behind us.
Watch out, action.
Yo,
run.
Yo, chill. He's boosting me, though.
We almost made it.
Stay calm. What you talking about, bro? Uh-oh. We're finally back to the station.
Oh, no.
Keep going.
No.
Watch out behind
you. No. No.
Ah!
No.
Dirk,
come on. I died. I made it. I respawned. Action!
It's not doing damage. I'm jumping. I'm too smart. Thanks for the boost, Chief. Ah,
we made
my
it.
My boy.
Let's go back home. Get in the helicopter, please. Victoria, I don't know what time to stop. Come on.
Unlock the door.
It's locked.
My gosh, Victoria. I know you got the keys on.
Make yourself useful for once, please.
The keys, that's all we need is the keys and the cheeseburger.
Hey, guess what? We're the only ones who made it, by the way.
He's back!
The Great Ape. Victoria.
What you mean, the Great Ape?
Why do I have a feeling this is exactly what Victoria wanted?
Thought you could get away from the jungle?
They work at the research station, Action. They want to see the Great Ape.
Oh,
for
snap.
Research.
Please, oh, no.
Let us go. I didn't do anything.
Why did we have to experience this?
I'll make you guys a deal.
All right, what's the deal, Chief? You gonna let us go free-handed?
Sure. We got a deal right now. You can have Victoria.
I'll give you, if you give me back the artifact. We don't have that, man.
Victoria has the artifact. I know. I didn't trust her for a second, dude.
Man, do you really think she has it?
Yep. If you choose not to, there's something worse in store for you. Yeah, why would they lie about it?
Why would we? We don't need it. Oh, yeah. Give that
give
back.
Give it back.
Bro, we don't need it.
Of course. Give it back. Yeah.
We don't need that, bro. Give it back, bro.
Come on, Victoria. Yeah. We know you have it.
Yeah. You know what? I'm going to click keep.
No.
Just to make it interesting. I'm just kidding.
No.
I click give it back. I'm joking.
Victoria, give them the artifact back.
Artifact back. I knew you had it the whole time.
Yep.
You were sneaking off and doing all this ducking stuff, man. Come on.
Oh, she's running.
Where's she going? We got a runner?
Snake.
Not
Snake.
Oh, wow. She's done for, bro. They about to beat up a lady? That's messed up.
Well,
you better
she's not a lady. She's a thief.
Yeah, she is a thief. Once you start stealing, you a thief. You a crook. You a fraud.
Yep.
I don't like that. Let's go, bro.
Let's go. See you later, Victoria.
That was really weird, Dart.
I wonder what they're gonna do to her.
Oh, man. Dude, I don't even care at this point, man. As long as,
what's going to happen to Victoria? I'm sure she'll be fine.
That's literally what you just asked, bro. That's really crazy, bro.
Come on, get in the helicopter. Hey, don't crush me. She'll be fine. She can live with the tiki people. I don't know if she wants that.
All right, bro. I'm back in the helicopter, man. I'm gonna catch you back at base, my boy.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna catch you back at base.
Oh my god, what an adventure that was.
So you were the one that stole our artifact this whole time?
Wait, actually, what if we were wrong? What if we're wrong?
No, she's gotta have it.
Let me go. I won't ever do it again. Yeah, no, she did
it. She had it. Good decision, Dark.
We
I'm glad you thought of that. We solved the puzzle, bro.
You're too late for that. They're going to let her go, right? They're not going to do anything weird to her.
No, they're going to enslave her for life, bro. Think about it.
What are you going to do to me? Well, she still got a smile on her face. You know, she stays positive.
Yeah, I mean, that's what all the thieves do.
They're going to make her a new artifact. I knew it.
No.
I was going to say that, but I was like, no, they would never do that.
Are they going to carve her face out?
Please. No.
No. Oh, my gosh.
Oh,
yo.
Whoa.
And they kept her smile, too.
That was kind of sad. I don't know. Maybe we should have kept the artifact. What do you think?
I don't know, man. Let me know in the comment section. But we got the good.
Hey, nah, we made the right choice. We got the good ending. Yes, sir.
Hey, you know we did that. Hey, you know we did that. Turn over the board one time. One, two, three, four.
You know the vibe. Hey,
you know the vibe. Hey, you know the vibe. Hey, you know the vibe. Hey, now hit the like. Hey, now hit the like and subscribe. Hey,
and we'll see you all next time. Hey. Check out our other videos. Peace. Bye-bye.